the yearly. Well, the mythic. Not the heirloom. It's not an heirloom. Because it then just goes on to show basically what the skins are. Which, to be honest, is just Mortal Kombat 11 Frost. That I'm not 100% sure on. And then that is just something out of Anarchy Reigns by the look of it. Either way, it's not the best mythic out there, but it is at least decent, I suppose.